Here's a Tanya's tip when you're setting up your house and getting ready. Here's a Tanya's tip when you're getting your house ready for sale and you need extra art but you don't have any, instead of buying it, create it. After all, art is in the eye of the beholder and it's a lot less expensive. Check these out.